13-year-olds are the meanest people in the world. They terrify me to this day. If I'm on the street on like a Friday at 3 p.m. and I see a group of 8th graders on one side of the street, I will cross to the other side of the street. Because 8th graders will make fun of you, but in an accurate way. They will get to the thing that you don't like about you. They don't even need to look at you for long. They'll just be like, ha, 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 ha. Hey, look at that high-waisted man. He got feminine hips. And I'm like, no, that's the thing I'm sensitive about.